That's crazy. They have resistance points? Cool. Run, 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 run. Run. Now I see what they mean that you can't just kill everything. Run. What is this? We're in combat. I can't use any of that? What? Run! This guy's gonna kill me!
I like deals.
Saw that five guys, right? That's a warlock of kicking butt. Gotta use that dagger. I wonder if you can get any rare drops off these guys. Like, just, you know, just stay here and just start just attacking everything. Yes, we're gonna do some gold videos for Classic 2 as well, guys. I mean, honestly, this is something different. It's almost 10 minutes into the video, and I've already been here. I actually want to go explore the world. I can show you the world. Hey, this is 35 of 35. Ooh, fried robe. Oh, look at my sexy self. Oh, look at that. That's a good Photoshop. That's a good photo. That's not a Photoshop. That's a good photo. There we go. Excuse me. I have had nothing in my Mountain Dew. Let me open this Mountain Dew. I mean, y'all probably were drinking some Mountain Dew back in the day in 2004. You know you were. I've been working on the railroad all the dinner day. Killing these workers is all I do all day. Hey. All right, guys. So basically, you're probably wondering what I'm thinking about, you know, WoW Classic. What I think about, you know, this whole thing. Well, I'm going to tell you straight up. It's a grind fest, and honestly, I like it. It's not that bad, okay? Like, people were saying, oh, it's gonna be, it's not that good, it's too grind, this and that thing. And I understand where they're coming from. And yeah, I might not have showed you every single step that I've done so far, you know, just little snippets here and there. But I think that you already seen this, and I don't want to actually just bore you with another let's play, like, you know, just show you every step of the way. And I just leveled up again, level 4. I mean, I could have just, you know, sat here and showed you what they're level 4, you know, but you've seen that already. And honestly, I think that, you know, killing these labors, I want to talk about something, okay, that actually is not in the base game that we have now, the retail, actually. And that is mana. No, I'm just joking. It's actually just the concept of what a warlock is. For instance, I'm a warlock in the main game, right? And I came and played this because, I wanted to try it. Some of y'all wanted me to try it, some of y'all didn't. And I'm going to tell you straight up right now, not once have I ever had to sit down before a mob and say, you know what, I better get some spring water and actually get my mana back up. I never had to, not even at lower levels in retail. And that says a lot, because honestly, this is hardcore. This is like for the people who want to be like, okay, I got to do all this, got to do this, do this. Nothing's, you know, not handed. I'm not going to put retail down that like that because I love retail, okay? But my first impression of this is that this is more of a skill game than it was now. Like, it is now, I mean. It really makes you think, you know, how thankful I am. I mean, personally, I'm thankful that the current game that we have, the retail, is actually pretty fun. Because, to me, I started in Mr. Panda, okay? I'm going to tell you straight up. I started in Mr. Panda, and I honestly enjoyed Mr. Panda. And it was at the end of Mr. Panda. So you're probably like, well, you couldn't see the bad things that happened during the whole Mr. Panda, or had to wait and so forth and everything. And, you know, people told me the stories about waiting so long for a raid tier and stuff like that. And I understand that. But I'm going to tell you right now, I enjoyed every concept of it. Okay? I enjoyed every concept of WoD. I know that people didn't like it, but I guess because I'm a late bloomer when it comes to World of Warcraft, I actually enjoyed WoD. I enjoyed Legion. I enjoyed the end of Mr. Panda. I actually enjoy going back to every single expansion and just to farm them because it's so much fun. Now, if that's not a WoW player, I don't know what a WoW player is that likes the game itself. Don't get me wrong, I would love the game to do amazing, more better, and people to play every single retail and classic, not just classic or not just retail, but, you know, each to his own. But you know what I'm going to say right now? I'm going to do a series on this. I'm going to do Gold Series, and I'm actually going to do, you know, a Let's Play. But it's going to actually follow suit of Sam Gold, okay? Now, if you know what Sam Gold is actually on my main channel. And he just does ads and everything. But right now, we're going to come back here and actually do... Look at the guy. What is this guy? Level 5. I like you. I'm going to eat this. But anyways, my point is that I want to actually do a, you know, leveling up guide. Not really a guide. Just like, you know, a playthrough. And have some fun with it. Now, I'm going to use this character. We're already at level 4. And it's been like over an hour already. I'm not kidding you. It's been a while here just killing the kobolds. And I thought I would at least be level like 7 or 8 already. But no. They weren't lying. They really weren't lying when it says they, the grind for the levels is hard. Not doing it wrong. I'm not using anything to help me with levels. Like, there's people out there probably like who's doing overlays or whatever you want to call it. Also, I think people got banned for that. But they're doing all that. But I'm not doing it because I want to get the feel of it before everything. Don't get me wrong. I have some add-ons. Like, you know, I have Bartender, TSM. I actually got to get the TSM app, guys, because we're going to make some gold in this motherfucker. Excuse my language. Excuse my language. Excuse my language. But anyways, guys, I'm very excited for this. Honestly, I just wanted to make a video just to say that, you know what? I'm going to do it. I'm going to do a World of Warcraft Classic. It's actually pretty fun. And it's not as boring as I thought it would be. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I thought that since, you know, I started in Mr. Pan, I thought this was going to be hella boring. But it really isn't. It really not. I mean, I had to run from a lot of kobolds because, to be honest with you, I pulled too much. I thought, hey, you know, I could pull 5 of them, kill them all. Nope. Mana holds you back in this game a lot, especially as a warlock, too, as well. It's crazy. I wonder if that improves later on, to be honest with you. Okay, that's 25. That's the same thing. I'm just going to put those pants on underneath. But it's a very fun game, guys. I haven't seen any greens or anything like that. I don't think they're that common. I think they're rare compared to actually any other items. But if you're a big-time player in a Classic, let me know in the comments below if you have a guild you want me to join or if you actually want me to join your groups and stuff like that. We're going to be doing this in live stream mostly. And if y'all would like to see that in live stream and other videos, let me know in the comments below, guys. But I didn't want to actually make this like a 30-40-minute video because, you know what? My whole point of just telling you how I feel about this game so far is that I do like it. And there's some things I don't like about it. But I do like it because, you know, it has a feeling. Look at that map. Do you see that map? That map right there literally makes it feel like it's so big because I'm like walking around and it feels like I went somewhere else in like this cave. I never been in this cave in this whole game. Like seriously, whenever the base game, the retail game, I mean, it's closed up. You don't know what's behind you. At least I didn't know it until now. And I'm actually thankful to actually feel all this because, you know, this is like what I wanted to play back in the day. And I could never because I wasn't rich. And as from a new point of view, I think that this is actually a good chance to relive the experience that was World of Warcraft before the retail. Now, that's it, guys. If you like this video, if you just want to see more of this and you want to see a noob like me actually become a holy mother of warlocks, you know, just the best warlock in the world, now let me know in the comments below. I'm actually going to be going for that title. This I'm actually going to try to do really good as a warlock if I play Classic. Now, that's it, guys. Like always, please like, subscribe, comment, and stay stashy. I like big patrons, and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. That's when a John walks in with an itty-bitty waist and a round attitude in your face. You get amped for Mountain Dew.